Hey, this is Arlene. It is September the 19th, 2021, and I'm taking a break from frequencies right now. My feet and my hands have been burnt. If you could see my, you can't see it because they're being blurred, but my fingertips have definitely, and my hands have been getting burnt. This guy's been parked here. He delivered. I don't know why he's still here. Yeah, I don't know why he's staying. He already dropped off his package right there. He must be a gang stalker working. So since that Sears Tower, they went in and they did the electrical work so that the lights work in the building. So that would mean somebody has a possibility of going in and target from the tower. So it's interesting. Because that tower is like right directly into my apartment building, right up there. So that means people are in there doing work. What, I don't know, but it does mean I could be getting targeted from there.